I'm about to do a valuable trade for these two figures from the Huntsville, Alabama convention that are, go for about $100 a piece because they were limited to only 10,000 for the equally rare Thomas Riker figure because I'm getting the better end of the deal because the production number was a bit lower and it goes for considerably more on the secondary market than this set.
And these there are from you go. The convention?
These are from Huntsville.
Huntsville, that's the only place you can get these, huh?
Yep, and some were numbered over 10,000, but that was a mistake. They used parts from another figure.
Ah, interesting. Thank you.
Those are actually the legs from the Cage Spocks.
Okay. How do you know all that?
I'm on the internet.
I'm keeping those for myself.